I'm up like the Eiffel Tower. I think that I won. Give me some champagne showers. I'm fly like a bug. I sting you. I'm about it. Need to commit. I'm up and I'm out of here.
What's up, everybody? It's your main man, EternalAnubis from EA Gaming. And yes, we are back with another gameplay of the campaign of Stray, my stray cat feline friend, Mr. Whiskers, aka Jeff. So, with that being said, we're just going to jump straight into this. But first, if you haven't already, hit that like button with your knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. How you feeling about Jeff? Are you ready for us to actually go start traveling up to the top? And if you haven't already, for real, hit the subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for your boys, so I know that you like what you're seeing, and you know when I post to see what you like seeing. But yeah, with that, without further ado, let's just jump into this. So I kind of figured out what I wanted to, I guess we got to walk all the way back there. Kind of figure out where I want to start putting my camera. I kind of got the feel of like the top right now for every game. Like, you know, not too bad. You know, have a little good size of myself as well. But yeah, I guess we got to follow him again. Man's walking kind of slow last time, to be honest. But, you know, we'll see what that brings, what that entails. Big piss. But yeah, in the last episode, we basically cracked the code. We figured out what was going on. Now we're about to travel up to the top because we're following the tracker that leads to the dog, aka I think his name is Seamus. Seamus is pops, you know. Let's see how that goes. Beep boop bop beep boop boop beep bop boop. Let's get to it, my boy. So yeah, I really thought it was gonna save and stuff like that, but I guess it really didn't. But that's okay, we ain't tripping and stuff like that. Where my necklace at? Shark too. Sorry, we be cool, we ain't tripping. See what that brings and stuff like that. I like how a cat has to walk in front of the robot in order to show we got this. All right, we're gonna do a quick exploration. Look around. We gotta be careful because they might be everywhere. Oh, that boy is walking. He on edge. Look at all these Zerk eggs. They will eat us. I can't do this. Man, shut up. I'm not as fast as you. The Zerks will get me for sure. Here, take this badge. My papa will recognize you. He will know that you're a friend. Okay, cool. I'll open the door for you. Nice. Preach. Already like an eerie feeling already. There's something over here. Remember, look at how huge this wall is. Jesus Christ. I remember it was a symbol of the division between those in the slums and in Midtown, and that and the fact that they kept throwing their garbage down here. What a terrible thing to do. Horrible thing to do. Maybe that's why they failed. See that? I think I missed some of the memories down there. But we'll probably go back and see what happens. Dead end. Oh, so now we can't go back. Ah, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're everywhere. Oh my god. Yo, these things are everywhere. Oh my god. Off rip. Bro, I try to jump across. I will try it again. We're gonna try it again. Dead end. straight. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Bro, I'm literally clicking X, bro, to jump across, and they not letting me do it, bro. That's how you know this game is BSing me right now, bro. Come on, let's slide down again. On it, let's get it. See, boom, I'm already getting stuck. Them things really be jumping for real, though. We juking. Oh! Come on. Bro, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see. Oh, I almost set myself up. Definitely set my... Oh, are we straight? Oh, look at that. Ooh. Come on. I see. Okay, there we go. Doing some cat parkour. Oh my goodness. Oh, Jeff! Get up, Jeff. Get up. Are you okay? That was a huge fall. Doc should be nearby. We must be close. Oh, my goodness. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, lick yourself. Let's get right. Okay. I'm glad he's feeling better, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I was gonna feel bad if that boy was injured for real. My boy Jeff be going through it for real. What's around here? Nothing. Okay. Gotta make sure so we know like about the remembering stuff. All these eggs, bro. Make sure we're in the right space and stuff. Hold on, give me 1 second. Okay. Just gotta do some quick stuff real quick. Boom. Boom. Yeah, we should be straight now. Cool. We gotta find something then. It's an electric generator, but it seems to require some other parts of the function. Or two functions. Someone's been staying here. Crazies. Oh, this must be Doc. Whoa. Wait, you're not Zerk. Who are you? That's my badge you're wearing. How did you find it? Did my son send you? Oh, Seamus, you clever boy. I've never been alone here for ages. I came here to test my deflux, but it didn't go as planned. I wish I could go back home. I miss my son dearly. You can have a look around the house if you want, but I have no idea how to escape this place. Jeez, bro, that sucks. Remember. I've seen humans wear costumes like this. They were small, running around, making those noise. Oh, yes, I remember. They were children. The streets felt much more alive with them. Even with this difficulty they brought, the adults seemed to love them very much. Doc says he missed the same. Is that the same thing? Pretty much. Let's get some tunes going. Oh, that boy is on edge. Anything up here? No. How we get out though? Can't get out there. I guess we gotta talk to him again. Make sure we see everything first. Oh no, that's it. That's it. Hey, be careful with that deflux. I have full charge and explodes. It's like confetti. This baby needs 1.21 gigawatts to work, and the only thing around here with that kind of juice is the generator outside the house. Problem is that it won't start. I think a fuse blew in it with all the Zerks around. It's too dangerous for me to go out and fix it. I'm not fast enough, but you just might be. If you can reach the generator and place the fuse, it'll be able to get the deflector charged. Come on, follow me. I'll show you what to do. All right, real one. My man. Kicking over shit. You dirty little robot. Hey, take this fuse. It's brand new. Turn on the generator. Will be loud. So expect some Zerks. Once you finish the generator, I should be able to charge and kickstart the flux. You just need to follow this cable, change the fuse, then meet me back here. Best of luck. Okay. That's finna be on, bro. They finna be on my ass. I try to run. Try to get out there real quick. Damn. Oh my goodness. Oh, that shit fire. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, he watching over me. Good stuff, my boy. Oh my God, I did not think that's true. Oh, I'm fine. That jump fire though, like that jump was killing him. Off rips. Amazing, you got the generator back on. Have you seen how powerful the deflector is? Definitely our way out of here. Wait a minute, I might be able to mount this deflector to your drone. That shit high key heavy though. We might be able to use it like it's a light. It worked. The deflector is now installed on your fancy drone there. It's not meant to run off such a small power source. If you use it too much, it could malfunction. Just remember, it's dangerous. Now, let's get back to the village. I'm coming home soon. Coming home, son. Yeah, to help dog get back to swimming. Question, how do I use it though? It's my question. I don't even know how to use it, but I got it. Take all those earth so we can get through. Wow, it's working great, but I suspect it can overheat. Let it cool for a bit. When that happens, I hope it will last until we reach the village. I feel like he probably gonna get eaten, bro. Not even on purpose, but he just gonna probably get eaten. Like the electricity has been cut off. Let's see if we can find a way. Through the duck. Nope, that's not what that is. Oh, okay, I see. Like we're not on the time crunch, you know? I ain't scared of none of y'all. Ooh, we fire now. Hard because it just overheats fast. Hopefully we could like upgrade it so it doesn't overheat as much. You good, my boy? Ooh, that was close. Let's go back home. Yeah, let's go back home. That man making too much noise. That boy scary. Crazy, a cat has to lead the way. It's always that puss being the way to lead folks down to stuff. A drink in the system. Right, 958. Watch out, my boy. Let a real one through. Oh, snap. He's right there. Dad? Is that you, Dad? He gonna hug him. Aw, shit. We love to see it, bro. We love to see it. Oh, now I'm getting petted. Boy, don't play with me. I'll still kill you. Thanks for saving Dot, little friends. Great to see that Samus is no longer alone. You know, I just doing my job. Some slight. Now we know that we can fight back against the Zerks. Oma has been waiting for you by the sewers. Doc and Samus look happy. I think we did a a good thing together. Okay. Oh, it's not 8. Okay, we just unlocking places now. Jump on the boat and you're ready. Let's get out of here. Oh, that boy say, I'm ready to get going. Oh, my boy. Let me look around real quick. See the stuff I need to see around here. Okay, nothing. All right, let's ride, my boy. I can't believe you found Doc and got the deflux. So what's this? With this, now we can go find... We're going to say Z. We're doing really good. We're doing really good. We're making things shake right now. That's what we're doing. Making things shake. The sewers. If you want to go get to these other folks, we need to go through the sewers. Times like this, I'm happy I have no sense of smell. Relax. I know it stink down there. Years. All this trash. This place is creepy. Who are you telling? Man, taking a long ass time to fucking, I mean, freaking do all this, bro. Oh man, are you singing or something? At least we can start killing them, though. The hell are these? Ooh, I don't want to go near that. It's blow up already. I'm kinda happy we got this name, bro. It's making it a lot easier. Alright, let's keep moving, man. I've never seen this far out of the slums. With you here, I'm not even scared. Yeah. Detective Whiskers on the case. Doing what we gotta do. You know how we're rocking. It's around here. Oh, man. Over there. He just be making noises. I'm thinking he trying to talk to me or something, you know? I ain't going for that jibber jabber. Taking forever just to move this thing. I mean, like, it's building suspense, don't get me wrong. Freaking durag feeling weird. I think we're gonna start walking through the place now. Oh yeah, here we go. Cussing, 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 cussing. Oh, they finna ambush us. Thank you. It'd be wild if there was like a big boss Zerg, bro. That would be scary. Wait, what am I? All this old machinery is broken now. I think we can't. We can only open it manually. Bro, where did those things go? I seen them when we was riding through. Oh, I know that shit hurt. Quick, jump below the door. It won't hold for so long. I can't go on with you, but I won't stop looking for a way. When you find Z and Clementine, tell them I was brave. Damn, bro, you finna give up. Oh, yeah, this place probably reeks. Hold on, make sure I can't go down. Okay, I can't go now. Just gonna run through hoping that it don't blow up. Ain't nothing for me over there. Oh, they just waiting for me. That's creepy. See that? They just waiting to eat me. Straight though. Before we walk in, let's see what we gotta do. Run. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. So we straight for right now. Oh, I didn't think that through. Just where am I supposed to go? It's a big door. I was right here. I'm true. Easy. With this thing, I could do anything and go anywhere. Moving and grooving. Oh, I'm not scared of y'all. Oh my God, get off me. Die. That boy almost ate me for lunch. Whoa, what the? Bro, what is that? What are these? Oh my goodness, bro. I'm not digging this. This is sick. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my God. 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 Drop the door. Drop the door. Yo, that got crazy. What are these eyes? I promise you, there's gonna be like a boss or something. The music ain't doing justice. It's just making things really suspenseful. Ah, shit. I woke it up. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, we out. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Damn. Damn, bro. We woke the thing up. Don't know what it is. What is this thing? It's just staring at us now. We straight up. Nothing to worry about. Damn, my ear, bro. Oh my God. Come on, Jeff. Oh, okay. At least you grabbed it, bro. Now we just gotta run. Oh my God. She overheated trying to save me. Come on. We out. We almost there. Come on. Let's go. Which way do we go, though? Sheesh. We're gonna go left. We're gonna go right. Oh, come on. We're right there. We made it just in time. Come on, B12. Come on, man. You okay? It was dark out, so I felt like I was back in the network. But you saved me. Thank you, friend. Drawing that much power is rough on my core. The deflector is completely destroyed now. We'll have to be careful. Aw, shit. Of course, we mess up our only way, you know, to fight these things off. It was too good to be true. I'm just gonna have to be on the go. Is that Z? Are we back where we started? Balanon, I traveled from the sewers. We haven't seen one of you in ages. Are you the one who contacted us earlier, the little outsider? Z is the outsider, has been now expecting you. He's meditating at the top of the village. Aw, man. The anti-village. The ant village, excuse me. That's crazy. This machine, the scientist I assisted, used one of these. He was sick. This was his last hope. He walked into the machine, but I wasn't with him. He was alone. What was he doing? He uploaded himself into the computer, and then everything was different. But the upload, something went wrong. He was stuck for hundreds of years until a little cat appeared. Was it? It was me. I was the scientist. Yo! I was human. I think they all were human. I need a moment. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we had a crazy breakthrough just right there. B12 was a human who went into the machine, who uploaded his brain to being into the network and stuff like that. That's crazy. So that makes me believe that all these robots are humans and not just robots. Those who had, like, you know, possibly had money and stuff like that, upload themselves. This episode has been crazy. Seen a lot of action, had to run around. We defeated some of the Zergs. We found out what can defeat them. But the biggest thing is, like, okay, we need to get it. We need to get it back because we destroyed it. But that huge eyeball was sick. But with that being said, this concludes this episode for this week. If anything, if you haven't already, hit that like button with your knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. How are you feeling? Were you on edge when I was running? Like, how were you feeling how I was feeling? And if you haven't, and I mean if you haven't, and you should already do it, hit that subscribe button with your knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Oh, shit. Shoot. I messed that up. Just hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications for your boys. So I know that you like what you're seeing and you get the content and you know when the content is dropped. But you already know what it is. It's time for me to go. I got stuff to do. So, bye!
I got apathy. Everyone surrounding me. They all looking down at me.
All by my lonely, eternally focused. I know that I'm chosen. Made some mistakes. I pray on occasion. Thanks for my people that hurt but are eating. I'm down.